Thank you, Mr. Speaker. At this time when the whole country is making huge sacrifices to protect life, and at a time of exceptionally high levels of physical and mental stress, and when many people may feel very vulnerable, does the Minister understand and accept the views of many, including in this House, that it would be completely inappropriate, indeed insensitive, of this Parliament to go anywhere near considering making access to any form of suicide easier at this time?
Well, I